guys, my name is Luke, and welcome to Weekend Wild Show. Today we'll show you a cool spot. This is actually a museum in Baguio.
What's the museum name?
I forgot. It's just
Bentab.
Bentab, yeah. And the cool part is there's a pond here. And what happened? I made one family impressed because what happened? I accidentally dropped some nuts there, and then what happened? Fish like came in. I'll show you. I'll show you what happened.
Here, guys.
This is actually the pond. Let's just show you around. If you follow me. Okay, here we go. This is actually the first pond I find. Looks like there are different types of spiders here. And also there are mosquito fish, you see, under those leaves.
What do you call them?
Mosquito fish.
How do you know?
They eat mosquitoes.
Oh.
And look here, we see like fish that eats like algae or stuff like that. Like those. I feel like can I see if we can have a place here. Oh, that's a big pond. I'll show you the nice hut here. You'll like it. But first, we'll just show you around the spot. Ready, guys? Come on. Follow me. We see some ducks. Okay. You're in the port? Okay, this is actually the bridge. This is actually the feeding area. What happened? I made a secret formula for that. See? It attracts fish. I call it the fishinator. It attracts fish.
What did you do?
Oh, I actually just curled up a flower, put it here with a flower petal, and it attracts fish. Do you see that? I think it's like food.
The what?
The bee. But it should be not small because they weren't able to see it. That's the duck right there. Put the subscription and want to say. And subscribe to Weekend Wild. And ducks.
What?
There's tons of ducks, guys.
Okay.
And put the subscription you want to say. And subscribe to Weekend Wild. Put thumbs up and subscribe to Weekend Wild. Bye.